were wondering if this was the original box. This answers this. The new copper box contents was sealed and placed in the cornerstone of Zion Reformed Church this Wednesday afternoon at 2 o'clock, November the 29th, 1911. With an appropriate service by the pastor, Reverend Herman Hendricks, D.D., in the presence of the undersigned officials and other members of the congregation. The Hendricks officials were there that night as a member of the congregation for their assignment. That's a list of everything that's supposed to be in here. copy of a sermon preached by the Reverend John C. Bowman, Doctor of Divinity, at the 100th anniversary of the laying of the cornerstone of Zion Reformed Church, Chambersburg, Pennsylvania, called the Old Home Church. John Bowman was a member of this congregation, grew up here as a child, became a minister, later became very prominent Reformed Church, and eventually president of the seminary in my group. Church Messenger, that was the church newspaper that for many years was printed here in Chambersburg, with the Reformed Church ring out down the square. And it talks about M.A. Foltz, who I mentioned before, wrote a reminiscence of growing up here in Zion and in Chambersburg. So that's what this article is from the Messenger. A copy. Copy the repeat of the what's this in the cornerstone. We already had one of those. He puts two copies of that in, I guess. A copy of the parish helper. This was the church newsletter, monthly newsletter. The God of our fathers and mothers, who are steadfast in love from generation to generation. We give you thanks for the 200 years of ministry that has happened in this book. We praise you for this time of rejoicing and celebrating. Bless our time together and help us to grow in our
It draws moisture. You can deteriorate whatever's in there. So I believe that had to be done in for 100 years. Come up like this. But the first one probably didn't know about that. So it's good.
See, it was worse than this. It was like that.
And that's what's going to have to be done with this. We're going to try to use this box again. I don't think it'll damage it too. This had a rip on it, and it would go down in there, and then they poured the lead down the line. And that way, the box did not get that hot that it was scorching inside. But then when it's quite cold, they will stay for a good while for it and just gotta keep going.
Good, are you
though? Did you think the copper is what helped preserve the paper?
Not necessarily.
Because I could, you know, I've never been able to do that.
No, it's probably a good metal.
No, I don't know why. I like it.